What's up, my royals? I'm back again with another video, and this time I'm reacting to Lexa Future and Gloria Groove.
Yo, hola, hola.
Provocar. I'm sure I'm pronounced. But anyways, I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving, y'all. Like, mine was good. It started off a little bit rocky. I was a little bit irritated. And I still am a little bit. So I'm hoping that I get my entire life from this song and video. Because I love Gloria Groove. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And follow my social media down below in the description box. And click the bell to be notified when I upload. And also, y'all know the drill, but I'm gonna just say it anyway. I can't play the whole song in video, so I'm gonna have to cut it short, like cut out certain. I'm gonna watch the whole video, but I'm gonna cut out certain parts. The volume may go a little bit low in certain parts with the music playing, just because of copyright reasons. You know, just to protect what I have. You know, I'm at 500 subscribers, so I'm super excited about that, and I'm very happy about it. We ain't gonna take too long with this, but to my royals who've been here for a while, let me know how y'all feel about the new intro. I did it myself because, you know, like when I started YouTube, I was like, I ain't got to spend all this money trying to do the mo.
Did you make it? I should
have. I'm loving the poses. I'm here for it. Thick. Yes. Gloria is so thick. Gloria is like the definition of thick. I'm just saying, like the definition of thick. And the things that she wear, a lot of people won't really be able to pull it off as well as her. But she's standing next to like this skinny girl and is serving. hold on. Y'all know I gotta put on my other two eyes, child. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Gloria, you better come through and represent for the plus size people, okay? Yes. I love that look. The dark, I like that. Hold on, it's a lot of sex. Wait a minute, girl. It's a lot of sexiness going on in this video. So, what I can say is, I love the looks. The thing that I really do like about Gloria Groove is like, she is just amazing. Like, there hasn't been a song of hers that I've listened to that I don't like. Her style, like whoever styles her does an amazing job. They always find things that suits her body type and her looks. You know what I'm saying? And I can appreciate that. Like, this is Lexa's song, and I'm like just giving Gloria all the attention. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Lexa. But you're beautiful too. You really are beautiful. And she's serving looks too. I'm here for it. Hey. What's the name of that genre, guys? Like that. You know the beat, like, I hear that a lot in they like in most of like a lot of their songs. I like the video. I like how it's not too much going on. It's very simple, but it's very like it's good. Like it's amazing. Oh yes. Bounce it. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was Lexa Future and Gloria Groove. Provoca. So anyway, I love the song and I like the video. I love that. I love when they use that in their music because it just really makes you want to get up and kind of like shake what you got, you know what I'm saying? And it make you want to get up and dance. So I love that. When I hear a song with that, like, I go crazy. But the video, it was simple, but very well put together. I feel like the looks were amazing. The energy was amazing. Everything was just put together perfectly. And these two really did that beat justice. The production, the directing, everything of this song and video was perfect. And I'm not just saying it just to say that. Like, that's how I genuinely feel. Like I said, there hasn't been any song that Gloria's that I've reacted to, or any song that she was a part of that I've heard. I have nothing bad to say. Like, I really do like her, and I really do. Like, I'm feeling Lexa too. I don't know if I ever reacted to anything dealing with her, but I'm gonna look more into her, you guys. But comment some things that you want me to react to of her and Gloria and some other people. I'm gonna do more Gloria Groove videos, because I noticed a lot of people request a lot of Gloria, and I like her. Like, I love her, so I will be reacting to more of her stuff. So anyways, make sure that you guys do all of that good stuff, like, comment, and everything. And I truly appreciate you guys. I'm at 500 subscribers, so I'm so happy. And it's just moving on up from there, and continue to move up and go forward and just prosper and not give up on what's important to me. You know what I'm saying? And in this particular moment, like, my YouTube channel means the world. You know what I'm saying? So I really take pride in it, and I take it serious. So thank you guys for the love and the support that you continue to give me. You know, I'm grateful for it all. Even the negative trolls, I'm thankful for you guys. Okay, I am truly appreciative of you guys. Thank you. So I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.